Greetings, world. We are Anonymous.
We would like to introduce you to a new global idea that will sweep the enemy off their feet. As we have been watching for years, we have seen many failed attempts of operations due to the infiltration of our biggest enemies, the rich elite and corrupted corporations. We are here to introduce an operation like never seen before that will surely take the world by storm. Operation Collective Meditation will bring us to a rise that will give us the capacity to unite on a level like never seen before within the collective. The idea is exactly how it sounds. A collective meditation. We ask that all hackers, social engineers, watchers, supporters, and guardians to listen closely. We are free of religion, but stronger power is much needed, as we have seen a fault in the code of love. We ask that all teams, sects, and lone wolves unite to start your own groups of meditation, prayer, or reflection. Whichever you feel to be most successful. Each day, we ask that you come together to form ideas of meditation against our enemies at hand. Where two or more are gathered, there shall love be. Praying, meditating, and reflecting on the enemy's defeat and our capabilities of growth, power, and rising. As we all know, the more focused we can be, the more powerful we will surely become. Whatever it is that you may believe in is the best way of making your positive connection to the universe. We ask that you share these ideas with those closest to you. Set up conference calls, practice prayers, or meditation in your meetings. Reach out to the contacts you have in a more loving and reflective way. You will be surprised how much of an effect this could have on you and your team or sect, or just those you may come into contact with day by day. If we can reach the numbers of success in this area, we could gain more strength, as being one with the universe, of course. After all, this universe we speak so kindly of is the only reason for our existence, and we should make that universe just a little bit more proud. By doing so, we have so much more to gain. Set whatever religion aside, and come together like never before, and watch the rise of our brothers and sisters begin to flourish in a positive way that we have yet to see. Again, set up conference calls daily with your groups and teams. Have everyone reflect on the change that they would like to see. Be sure, if you are leading these conferences, to take notes on everything. When finished collecting these ideas and reflections, have each one pray or meditate on these ideas, and please keep them positive. Ask for protection of the collective, and have everyone involved do the same. The operation is quite simple, but the outcome is exceedingly extraordinary. We wish all who participates for light and glory over each battle they may face. However, remember that by doing this, the enemy will begin to come at you stronger, so once this is started, be sure to keep at it. We do hope you all take this as an enlightening opportunity and make the best of it. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. To all of our enemies and infiltrators, expect us.